In 2017, the Center for Biological Diversity reported that over 700 North American bee species are threatened with extinction. Their studies show that these declines threatens plants, animals, topography, manufacturing, the availability of fuels, and of course, human life. But for real though, how do you feel about the bee movie?
I loved the Bee Movie.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was a great movie.
The Bee Movie was really good. It was a funny movie.
It kind of shows the interaction between human life and that of animal life in a sense. We should be able to, there should be a sort of fine balance between the rights of humans and, I guess in this case, animal rights in a sense.
I feel like it's a perfect example of the distraction that the larger powers that be have over us.
We should try and conserve our species to the uttermost ability that we can so that we don't drive them towards extinction, because like a lot of animals are turning towards extinction right now. For example, the white rhinoceros, mm-hmm. I think it's close to extinction.
Well, I never took those issues into consideration while watching it, mm-hmm. because I don't know if these issues were not relevant when the movie came out.
In 2007.
Right.
Bees kind of freak me out a little bit, so I try to stay away. But I understand how important they are to the ecological systems and stuff. So like, I like the Cheerios movement on how they're planting the trees to do bees, but I don't think I'll be planting anyone's anytime soon.
Yeah, maybe the decline of people watching it is cause, you know, maybe people are forgetting about the bees now because they're not watching this movie.
I think it's a dead meme. I didn't really like it, and then it just kind of blew up a couple years ago, and I don't understand why.